It is a great idea to keep an eye on COVID trends. And now there's one more way that everyone in Hawaii can do that. The Department of Health is publishing a COVID-19 wastewater surveillance report. It's a summary of the analysis of samples taken from wastewater treatment facilities in Hawaii's four major counties. The findings published in the first wastewater report are consistent with other important COVID data. The report shows a decline in the concentration of the virus that causes COVID-19 since early June, and that the Omicron subvariant BA.5 is the dominant strain of COVID in Hawaii. Wastewater surveillance can be an early warning system. That's because an increase in COVID in the community can likely be detected in wastewater before it shows up in case counts. Now we can monitor COVID by tracking wastewater, case counts, hospital data, and COVID-related deaths. The wastewater report's going to be published every 2 weeks, and you can find it by Googling Hawaii COVID Data Reports. Mahalo for watching, and we'll see you soon.